What made you think, like, oh, you're a WhatsApp? You think I'm a WhatsApp gangster? I mean, like, I'm definitely not what man used to be in that, but I'm still me. That'll punch you in your face. Do you get what I'm saying? Do you know what I mean? Mm. Like, regardless of regardless, no matter what, ops, no ops, man can't tell me something mad in my face. Mm. We're rolling on the floor, or you're on the floor, but yeah, something's happening. Mm. Something's banging. Like, it's not going to be...
Nothing's banging.
Yeah. Yeah. You're not going to be... Or anything you're thinking you could say in your stories, or whatever you read, and you're what's up. You're not going to be able to see me now in real life and say, yo, spray your... Not happening.
All right, so what if you smacked him in the face? Yeah, he dropped to the floor, but he got up and he's like, all right, can we talk?
Yeah, it's fine.
But so he has to be on the floor first.
No, 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 but I'm just saying, no, I'm not a bully, innit? So I'm not, but I'm saying, like, being rude, like, you're gonna get into something sense that like, you're gonna get into something. Why are you being rude? Not even like that, but I don't rate you as a rude boy or anything like that. You get what I'm saying? So
that's honest.
What are you even doing? Like, if I'd rated you as that, then I wouldn't even be talking.
Same thing I was saying earlier. And it gives man a platform.
I don't even want to talk. You know what I mean? Save my man said that when man is in me. Like, come on, bro. Like, I'm not even, but the badness is the badness, you know? Like, and it's never gonna stop being the badness. I don't know. No, I actually think. Remember, he's just done a tune with couple man. He's done a tune with couple man. And he's thinking, I've seen you a bit like, yo, guy, mad. You're thinking anyone can save you from madness. Save. You get me, Carl? When it's madness, it's just madness, isn't it? Like, but, yeah. Big you up, though. You know what I mean? Who are you? Like, you. Who are you? Like, maniac. But, boom. Back to who is around. Yeah, but we've got that as a good little trailer. Get a couple of views on that. You get me? Spray replies to notes.
You know what I mean? When you see a proper algorithm that now, isn't it? Like, it freed the whole thing.
You know what I mean? You got one of them high-end baby man from...
Yeah, he's got Ilting, isn't it?
Yeah.
From America, no?
Yeah.
I ain't seen it, but I heard he got Ilting.
Fire still. I don't know how, I don't know what's going on there.
It's a shame, because he was actually a cool guy. It's a shame that man's actually got to punch him in his face. No, you're not that man. No, but the other one's there.
You're not. That's what I'm saying. If he comes with your energy...
Why can't you just let him off?
No, you're getting not.
No, no, no. You know what it is? I can let him off. He's got to apologise, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like, that's what I'm saying. I'm not a bully, but don't think he can talk apologize. Shit to me. Like, you get what I'm saying? You're not even on nowhere near my level. And if... Do you know what I mean? And can't you see, I'm cool with standing on my fucker, you know? Like, I didn't know if you could be a physical maniac and it's mad. Now I've said I can beat you up and now we're fighting. Mm. But I'm saying I'm on that. Do you get what I'm saying? Like, if this all goes wrong... If it all goes wrong, I'm definitely won, but I'm saying it might go wrong for the first couple of seconds, but I've won in the end of it. But, do you know what I mean? Like, I'll do that. I'm on that. Do you know what I mean? But I don't think he's on that.
I hear it still.
Kimmy, I don't think he understands what he's actually doing, putting his people in jeopardy. I'm joking. I'm going mad. I'm just about getting accepted. I need to stop all of this. They'll start believing in me. Yeah, they'll start thinking, oh, don't bring spray. He got a problem with notes.
Nah, man. No, people don't fuck with you, man.
Yeah,
people
fuck with you. Still. They know he's on his way out. He's going mad. Who are you? Like, mental tune. Like, I know who I am. Like, I'm my own man. Like, you can see what sort of mind state they're in. Like, someone's over them. You get me? Like, I'm my own man. Like, he was cool. For you to have to say you're your own man means you're not. But, boom. I know I'm kind of mad. I'm triggered then, innit? That means. Because I've been talking about it for a little while. And I was trying, you know what I mean? That means I'm going to do him, innit? Why for that? You definitely needed to go Barbados so quick. But out of all the islands, man's gone Barbados. I thought, what, Bayesian badness? Don't lie. Like, he's with a couple of youths in Barbados and they try, captain, I am the captain.
The captain.
I can't believe this. This is who's talking about me on Bayesian badness. Don't let me go on my island and start showing you machine and all sorts of. You know what I mean? But yeah, boom. Big up the Bayesian man, them, though.
Mm-hmm.
The real killie, them. Cause I see, who's it, Fred or one of them Bayesian as well, but I see them go over there and take two pictures in the ghetto with them, and you see me with the binds then, but oh now, my man ain't short pulled up with no binds. No guy, man. No, but you know, like, if I was him, he's supposed to go over there and make, yo, spray at your man. Start shows team minds and make come Barbie in the spring. Come Barbados now. Like, man's gone Barbados, you know, like.
If you're bad,
I couldn't believe you're talking wicked and gone Barbados. I went man a house. Man went Barbados, I went man a house. Like, I had to find out, where's this fool from? Yeah, you get me. We got giddy, you don't know. Shower to the world. But yeah, boom. So, what are we doing now?
But, spoke about my music.
Last single released.
Yeah, releasing soon, probably in about a month's time.
This is the mad episode.
No, what's your last single release? Not
what my last single release. It was a while ago still. It was a very long time ago. Like during COVID time still. Yeah. It's been a while then. I've just been doing
pinging. What's the name of the song?
Fucking hell.
Got a few trailers today, but
Hits or Freestyle, I think. Hits or Freestyle.
They'll definitely think me and him fighting by the end. We've got a few trailers. I got the trailer about
Hazaipo. I wouldn't mind to see a little 5 minute samps.
The trailer about Bigger and Hazaipo is mad as well, you know.
Listen, mental. That's just the, bro, condolences.
Yeah, that one. Yeah, that one. Big up Bigger, innit? That one. Like, yeah.
Got a few where he's, you know what I mean? He's on it.
I didn't do that. No, I'm saying, like, do that once.
Changing your seat position.
Wait, what's the correct word to use? Unforeseen circumstances. Is that the correct? A situation that, bro, the
brother, next thing, all of that. Where's cream when you need
it? That's what I'm saying. It's my mind that keeps saying it is it's air and all that. Like, it's air that he keeps saying. So
cream here, fam.
Yeah. No. But I'm saying, man, keep saying it. Like, you know what I mean? But that's what I'm saying.
You can trigger mind games. All right, you get me. But you see where it is.
I see what you done today. Today.
But you see how one thing I'm going to talk to you, though. You want to stand up and do all of that? Stand up and say RIP to people, even if it don't matter. I don't care about his circumstance. If you fucked with my man, you say rest in peace and that one.
I'm saying
he was scared.
I was definitely not.
I'm saying there's things you don't talk on. You get me? That was too much for you. That's not his level.
And that's right.
Yeah.
That's
not his.
Let's get one thing.
But it's not. It's not. I don't like him. He's knowing his level.
It's just the respect.
He's just knowing his level.
Let me tell you something.
I know you might have.
He's not on that level to talk about that.
He might even know about the old school
thing.
He's not on that level to talk about that.
100%.
That's what it is.
You know what it is? People like to draw people out with fear too much. No, but you see the whole fear thing, yeah? Let's have it right. How come, man, like, it's 2024, someone can't draw me out with fear?